John Moran also knows a thing or two about faking it. Because one time, he pretended to go AFK just so this would happen.
Big lead for New Orleans. Oh,
what a steal.
What not something. Here comes Moran. He'll fly and get it to go. Taking it right down the boulevard. And he ties the game at 58.
His third steal of the evening.
Whether it's tying your shoe, an injury, or going AFK, sometimes you got to fake it until you make it.